Welcome to Androidia. Today in this video I am going to show you how to edit YouTube videos on your phone for free. There are many free video editing applications available. With these applications you can very easily edit videos on your phone, and all these applications are completely free. Today I am going to use My Movie, which is a free video editing application for Android, but if you are using iOS devices such as iPhone or iPad, then you can use InShot. InShot is also very simple and easy to use free video editing application available for both Android and iOS devices. So let's open My Movie, which is a free video editing application for Android. You can use this very easily on your phone. A pro version is also available and it is really affordable, which offers more options. So you can use eye-catching glitches, original effects, then we have shake, RGB and many other effects. You will also get access to premium transitions, but I am going to use free version. So tap on video option to edit your video. First of all, you will have to import your video. So here you can see I have multiple videos. I just need to select a video clip. So let's select this video clip. This is a short video clip. I'm just going to show you how you can use this one. First of all, we need to remove this watermark. So tap on this delete icon and we have two options. You can just pay around $1 to remove watermark permanently, and it will also remove ads, and you will get access to all premium transitions and effects as well. Then we have this free remove option. Tap on this and you will have to watch an ad for few seconds and it will be removed. So as you can see, watermark has been removed. Now we need to fix our video orientation. This is a vertical video, so let's change or adjust this video for YouTube. Tap on adjust option and choose 16:9 aspect ratio. For background, we have multiple options. You can choose from all these cool backgrounds. You can also choose color gradients. Then we have these flowers, gloves and many other cool options and cool backgrounds. Then we have some adjust settings for our video, so you can very easily use all these options. We have lightness, saturation, contrast, exposure and many other settings. Once you are done doing this, you can tap OK. So now we have a cool background for our video. Let's add a title to our video. Tap on text option and now add your title. So we have our text. Now we can change color. Then we have opacity settings. We can also change border for our text or title. We also have this shadow settings, you can see very easily. Then we have label options, so you can change background text for our video. Then we have spacing, font and some other settings, so you can choose from all these different available fonts. You can also add all these cool animations. You can view live preview as well. Then let's change timing and let's tap OK. Play our video. This is how you can easily add cool title to your videos. Now sometimes you have to add your channel intro after first few seconds, so you can also do it very easily. And let's go to this section after first 5 seconds. Tap split option to split our clips. tap edit and then split. After splitting our clip, tap on this plus option and now import your channel intro. So let's tap on this channel intro option and we can easily move it between these two clips. You can also add transitions by tapping on this option. So here we have these cool transitions. And now let's play our video. We have our title. We have these cool transitions. We also have our channel intro. And we have also added these transitions to our video. Then you can also apply these different filters to your videos very easily. You can view, you can see the live preview. It's very simple and easy. Then we have this effects option. Tap on effects and you can see we have these rabbit, egg and many other free and premium effects. If you want to use premium effects for free, tap on this option. You can see long press icon to add. So we have two options. All premium, you can sign up for premium option, or you can get you can tap on this free options, free get, and then you will have to watch and add for few seconds and you will be able to use all these effects. So now we have all these effects. Long press the icon to add effects. You can also delete an effect. Let's go back to effects page back again. And now let's try this filter X. You can view live preview. Change duration of this effect. Let's choose another effect. Let's play our video. You can also add stickers to your videos very easily. Tap on sticker option and now choose your stickers. A lot of stickers are available. And it's very simple and easy to use these stickers. If you need to add music, tap on music option. And now you can see featured category. And you can use all these options and music tracks. Then we have some categories such as happy, dance, romantic and other categories. You can also view your downloaded music. And if you go to my music, you can choose music track from your device. Once you are done editing your video, you can tap this download button option. Choose your video resolution. I am going to choose 1080p HD. And then we have medium, high and low quality option. So I would prefer high quality option. Tap export and it will export your video. Because this is a free video editing application, so sometimes you will watch these ads. To remove all these ads, you can pay them. And now it is exporting our video. So this is how you can easily edit your YouTube videos on your phone for free. Thanks for watching and please consider subscribing our channel for more videos.